sometimes we kind of forget about these just really neat little American towns that just, when you drive, when you, I don't know, something just, okay. Wait till you see this. Wow.
Just driving down the road and all of a sudden this beautiful place, just, here it is. Maybe more than that.
Louisiana State Cotton Museum. Let's go have a look.
Hey, do you get a bunch of people out here? About how many? About 10,000?
Just made out of one thing of cotton. John Deere. He thinks my tractor sexy. I don't know about those though. Look here. Oh, jukebox. Okay, guys, I'm here. This is Denise. She is like the head tour guide here at Louisiana State Cotton Museum. Be sure and come by and say hi. Spend a few hours here with us. How long do you think we take it? So an hour or two, and that'll be part of your day. And there's a beautiful park, the one we've just seen right down the street. And we're gonna go see what's that way. Anyways, thanks, Denise. Y'all have a great day. All right.